one of the things that this particular deputy president has done a lot of is travel. I mean, he's come to Nyeri many times. He's gone to Laikipia many times. He's gone to various parts of the country many times. And every time he has gone, he was doing politics. He was campaigning. So really what he did over the last weekend is not strange. He has been in full campaign mode. I heard him say the other day that he was not campaigning. I think there's no Kenyan who believes that. This particular deputy president has been campaigning for the last 4 years. So I am not sure that the recent visit that he made in Nyeri is any different from the visits he's made in the past, or that the visit that he's going to make in Laikipia is any different. He's not saying anything new. His work is, he will stand up and say, we have done. We have built a road, we have put in irrigation, we have done. But essentially, he hasn't done. Because while it was being done, he was campaigning. It's okay, he's telling people about what this government has done. But when we do step out and do our own campaigns, because let's also appreciate something. Jubilee has been busy working. We haven't actually done a campaign yet. When we start doing campaigns, any gains that anybody thinks they have made in our region will be reversed. Why? Because now we'll be able to claim rightfully the things that we have done as a party.